prophecy, he shall be called a Nazarene. He was.